What is this?
What's happening? Mongol yurt. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
Shamans enter and chanting cranes steer the spirits of the Ela, allowing them to take relentlessly.
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust.
Oh, this is creepy, man. Holy shit. Go, what the flip, y'all. Oh my god. Stop. Okay, I'll block it, but okay.
Bastards. You won't torment anyone else. I need to fight. Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
May your death benefit all beings.
Came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back.
A mysterious new threat has taken root on Iggy Island, where dark secrets and hidden bounty await. Although there is smoky shores.
Clan Sakai is not welcome on Iggy Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
Your boat's ready.
Let's go to Iki Island.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Yes, I'm sure.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry, I've sailed through worse.
Come, Kage. Brace yourself, boy.
Kage! Kage! Kage!
Oh no, oh no, no, no. Where's the horse?
I hope you made it ashore.
Where's the other man?
Did I make it? Looks like an old smuggling hideout. Need to find a way out.
Oh, cool. Something new.
It worked.
Icky Island.
Fort Saka isn't far. I should see if anyone is sheltered there. And Kage, I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of our boat. If it washed ashore.
Legend of the Ghost has not yet reached the people of Iki. You have a clean slate to build your legend anew. The new explanation that is specific to Iki Island are available. Wind of Harmony found Nemo Sanctuaries. Wind of Following the Guiding Wind to discover archer changes on Iki Island.
Horse, where is he?
Here.
I think I hear him.
There's another bird.
Yeah, let's see. Oh, Mongols. See what it is first. Oh shit.
Show me your skill!
Holokjin Akturna!
The light here reminds me of a song my mother would play. How did that melody go? The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it.
Oh shit, that's cool.
That was the first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad.
That's cool. That's my hooves. Oh, okay. What's that?
Brought me here.
Kage!
Where are you, boy? Captain of my boat. I know those tracks. Kage survived. Where did you run to, boy? An even gate. Good. You're not injured.
Let's find Kage.
You stopped to graze. Must have been calm. And starving. You fell. Or rolled. I hope you're all right.
Oh no.
You there!
Quiet! He'll hear you. The Eagle Tribe is hunting us. The things they do to people's minds, it's awful.
Calm down. We're alone here.
When I heard them coming, I ran. Didn't see the snake till I was almost on it.
You did a fine job killing it.
Not me. A horse came charging out of nowhere, trampled it, and saved my life.
The horse? Which way did he go?
Up the hill, toward the Mongols.
Thank you.
If you find that horse, give him my thanks.
I will.
Footprints. Mongol. They were surprised. Then gave chase. Skull's broken. By a horse's kick.
Damn, Kage.
Sound. They're close. Kage, he needs me.
Kage, holy shit.
Not.
Thank you. Amir Kage.
Kage!
I'm here, boy. Are you alright? I thought I lost you. But I should have known you'd never give up. Remember that trick from before? Where you charged the Mongols? Let's try that again.
Horse charge. Hold around to activate horse and knock down groups of enemy. Holy shit.
That's twice you saved my life.
You're welcome.
I meant him, but my thanks to both of you.
Easy now.
Good work, boy. Time to go. This island needs us.
Let's go to the lighthouse first. I'll maybe end the video there. No, so many things here. No ghost lightning upgrades are available for charge. Okay, nice. Find him. What?
Survived the samurai, only to be killed by Mongols. Take those bastards.
Okay, after this, I wanted to wait for Mongols. No loot, okay. I'll end the video here. See you in the next video. Bye.